गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 1, दैट इज नंबर्स अप टू 20. यस, इन लास्ट क्लास वी सीन दैट इज अबैकस. ओके, अबैकस वी सीन. टुडे वी गो थ्रू द फर्स्ट वन पॉइंट, बिफोर आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन नंबर्स. बिफोर आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन नंबर्स, सीयर this is what number strip. What you call this one? Number strip. Number strip. Yes. See here, in this number, numbers written from 0 to 20. Yes. Using this number strip, you have to write here before, after and between numbers. See here. Here number 5 is there. Okay, number 5 is there. After 5, which number is there? After 5, number 6 is there. After 5, number is 6. Yes. And before 5, which number is there? Before 5, 4 is there. Number before 5, number 4 is there. So in between 4 and 6, in between 4 and 6, which number is there? 5. This is between numbers. 6 is after number, 4 is before number, and 5 is between number. Yes. Next, the number just before 15 is. See this number strip. Okay, and for now tell me the number just before 15. So which number will come? See here, 15 number is here. Yes, before 15, which number is there? Before 15, 14 is there. So write here, the number just before 15 is number 14. Yes. Next, the number just after 16. 16 number is where? See here, this is the number 16. After 16, which number is there? Number 17. So write here, the number just after 16 is 17. Yes. Next, the number that comes in between 11 and 13 is 11 and 13. This is 11 and 13. In between these two numbers, which number is there? Number 12. Which number is there? Number 12. So write here 12. The number just before 15 is 14. The number just after 16 is 17. And the number that comes in between 11 and 13 is 12. Yes? Understood? Like this you have to use the number strip and find out the after, before and between numbers. Yes. Next, what is that? Practice time 4. What is that? Practice time 4. See here. Practice time 4. Practice time 4. Yes. First one question is what? What comes just after the given numbers? What comes just after the given numbers? After the given numbers. Yes. Given numbers. Yes. First I will write down that numbers. Okay. See here. A 5 बी सिक्स सी 19 डी 3 एस नेक्स्ट ई 12 एफ 17 जी 11 एंड एच 8 एस सी हियर फर्स्ट वन नंबर इज 5 After 5, which number will come? 6. So, right here, next number is 6. S. B1, 6 is there. So, next number is what? 7. Next number is 7. Next, C1, 19 is there. After 19, which number will come? 20. So, right here, 20. Next, D1, 3 is there. After 3, which number will come? Number 4. So, write here, number 4. S. Next, E1, number 12. After 12, which number will come? Number 13. Next number is 13. Next, F1, 17 is there. So, after 17, which number will come? Number 18. Next, G1, 11 is there. So, next number is what? Number 12. Next number is 12. H, 8 is there. So, next number is what? 9. Next number is 9. Like this, you have to write the after numbers. So, next one point is what? What comes just before the given numbers? Second one question, what comes just before the given numbers? Second one, what comes just before the given numbers? First I will write down that questions. Yes, see here. First one is 5. B 3, C, 19, D, 7, S, next, E1, 14, F, 8, G, 11, H, 2, S. Now see here, number 5 is there. So before 5, which number will come? Before 5, 4 is there. Before 5, number 4 is there. So write number 4. Next, before 3. Before 3, which number is there? Before 3, 2. So write here, before 3, 2. Next, C1, number 19 is there. Before 19, which number is will come? 18, number 18. S, next, before 7, which number is there? Before 7, number 6. Before 7, number 6 is there. S, E1, number 14. Before 14, number 13. Before 14, number 13 will come. S, next, F, 8 is there. Before 8, 7 is there. Before 8, 7 is there. So, write number 7. G, 11. Before 11, which number is there? Number 10. S, next, before 2. Before 2, which number is there? 1. Before 2, which is there? Which number is there? Number 1. S. This is what? Before numbers written now. Next one point. What comes in between the given numbers? Third one point is what? What comes in between the given numbers. See here. Third one question, what comes in between the given numbers? In between the given numbers. First one is 4 and 6. Now tell me, in between 4 and 6, which number will come? In between 4 and 6, number 5 is there. So write here, number 5. Which number is there? Number 5. So next, B1, 17 and 19. Number 17 and 19. In between 17 and 19, which number will come? Number 18. Yes. Next, number C1, 1 and 3. In between 1 and 3, which number will come? Number 2. Yes. D1, 18 and 20. In between 18 and 20, which number is here? 19 is there. Number 19. Next, E1, 2 and 4. 2 and 4. Yes. Which number is there in between 2 and 4? Number 3. Next, F, 13 and 15. Yes. In between 13 and 15, which number is there? Number 14. Next, G1, 6 and 8. Number 6 and 8. In between 6 and 8, which number is present here? Number 7. Next, 15. Number 15 and 17. Okay, in these two numbers, 15 and 17, in between 15 and 17, which number is there? Number 16. Yes, these are what we written here, between numbers. Like this, you have to write after number, before number, and in between numbers. I hope you understood these all points. Yes, till today I will stop here only, and the remaining part I will continue in the next class. Okay, bye, take care.